Hello and welcome to episode of Sons of the Force. So, last time you guys didn't see it, but I did actually finish that after my rage quit. So, yeah, now I want to build a small house and lots of food things so that we have food galore, nothing but food, because, you know, I like building. I have fun. Sorry for another building episode, but the next two, this one and the next one, are probably going to be all building. I do apologize if you hate building. Because I love it. And I really want to have fun, so that's what I'm doing. I do apologize if you for some reason don't like building, me building or anything. I apologize for it, but I enjoy it, so I mean, sorry. I'm gonna do what I have fun doing. Oh, I'm full on spears. Who would have ever knew building here would get me full on spears? Whoa! I want to know that thing. You wanna know how I make a zip line? Very important question. You guys can't answer. Oh, yeah, you guys can't tell me. I'm gonna try to figure it out. Now we gotta wait for this. God dang it. Come on. That's more than big enough for a house. I mean, I'm gonna have lots of beef jerky grass. I don't need more space than that. I might need storage areas too. Hey, see if I can. A lot more. that, actually. Maybe because it's gonna save me on game map. And it's gonna look nice. How tall can I make that wall? speak to me? Oh, you think you're just gonna shake your head at me? Oh, I see that disrespect in your eyes. Kevin? Why couldn't this name me Kevin? Kevin, so much easier to say. I was yelling at him, he just said, Kevin, not Kevin.
Real good.
God, what is happening? Get out of there. Stupid thing, I just pressed control. Oh my god, I'm having issues. It's like the rage in part 3. How can I remove that? Okay, all I know is I'm gonna put that there. Put that there. Down. No. The tree was falling one direction, all of a sudden it flew at me. Oh, I know. You guys gonna go to sleep? What happens if I stay up here? It is almost night time. How about... I'm doing it. So quiet right there. That audio isn't working for a second. Gonna go ahead that way. Let's take this part of the collection. Not expecting a tree to murder me like that. I'm following the path and the sound of water. Not too far from it. That's not bad. Having one close. Potter's done anymore. Forget, I'm pretty close, I think, to the fabricator. Pretty sure I'm full, huh? Intimidating having this on me. did like one or two shots to them. Anything pretty much. Pressing the wrong button. Turn your days too long in this game, other than whatever one I did. It's huge. Yeah, everything. I think hurt is the day thing, not a, maybe it's the thing that's better, but remember when it comes at night? Yeah. I think it's the day thing. Stop moving. I thought that you tried rescuing me, so, but hey, that's okay. I'm with you. Good? Oh, no. Get this and drop here. You do that for a second. I'm gonna be around here to my own thing. Kind of how it's going to be. Damn, it's in a bed. Seriously, for once, be helpful. I say, get fit and go here. I hate you, Calvin. You are the most useless person, like AI, I've ever used in any game. Go! What are you waiting for? Come up here and drop down a tree without you leaving? Here, see my fish is off. I think I had to. Still, Trevor's saying, not right now helpful. I have to stay on this side of the river, which doesn't help me. I honestly thought you weren't seeing anything. I'm sorry, but still, he needs to work. We need to fix him or he does the work even if I'm not near. Let me kill that hog. Seriously? You stopped eating fish? How would I do? Cut down a tree, and that makes you stop eating fish. We need to add a fishing rod because he doesn't fish. And I need a way to fish that doesn't require me to not be able to pin him. Fishing rod needs to be put in. Calvin won't fish, and I'm not raging about it. Because he can't do anything here for me. Fish, dude! totally done. It's not done. By the time you guys see, by the time I record my next one, I will be in between working on it, but it is done so that you guys don't have to watch the children anymore. So I hope you enjoy watching that, and if you do, please like and subscribe, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye!